with our best friends.
We are here with our best friends.
Makes the fun never end.
Makes the fun never end.
Girls on
the run
is so
much fun.
Growing up as a young girl, you know, not everyone has an open relationship, you know, with their parents or their siblings. You know, not everyone feels comfortable talking about the things that are rooted deep down in themselves.
Many of the lessons that we do just coordinate and connect so well with what I teach in the classroom every day.
So how about a circumstance that you're grateful for? So not just things that you can touch or feel or people, what circumstances are you grateful for?
It makes me feel happy because I get to learn new things.
We cover everything at Girls on the Run, from bullying to being friendly to one another to nutrition, exercise, how to deal with if a peer tries to get you to try something you don't want to try.
So you're going to fill out something you're thankful for, something you have gratitude for, and in each month you're going to try and fill each of these letters with something. So that's how many laps you want to try and run during your 40 minutes.
I think that definitely a lot of girls have been more reserved, more quiet, and Girls on the Run really allows girls to come out of their shell and have the confidence to say and do things that they wouldn't normally do or they wouldn't do before they were on Girls on the Run.
It's a lot more than you have to run, you have to get this many miles in.
A lot of girls and Girls on the Run aren't athletes, and you don't need to be an athlete. You know, at Girls on the Run, you're taught to be who you are, be the best person that you can be in all areas of your life, and I think that's really important.
I'm really looking forward to the 5K. It's going to be a lot of fun.
The day of the 5K is a really fun event. It just starts out, all the girls are getting there. It's kind of crazy because they're all excited and they have their shirts on, and sometimes we have tattoos that they put on, or we do the crazy hair to get them excited about the 5K, and then we do a lot of cheers to get them excited.
The dead bug.
The lawnmower.
Superstar! Go bananas! Go, go bananas! Go bananas! Go, go bananas!
I always enjoy seeing the girls kind of wiggle their way to the front so they can be right on the front of the line. And then as soon as the gun starts, they're off shooting like crazy. And I have to run to catch up with them. And they get through and get the medals. And then we have a big dance party afterwards. So it's a great day.
It makes you feel like you've accomplished a lot. And I really love it because, like, it makes you feel so good about yourself.
I love it when a girl surprises herself and she does something that she didn't think she could even do ever.